Hey friends, have you got this error of the Windows Explorer stuck at the green bar and not loading? I searched the net and found a lot of results like optimize, right click and go to optimize and then customize and change the folder settings and all. But all these settings didn't work for me. It did work, but I had to do it folder by folder. Also, I use a lot of YouTube works, so my thumbnails, all those thumbnails wouldn't come if I customized the folder settings too. A general. So I had to find another way. In this video you will know how to optimize the Windows Explorer as a whole and all the files would be loaded easily. Keep watching this video till the end to know how you can do it. I'm Ganesh and you're watching Gadget Kada. So without further ado, let's roll. Press Windows plus R and then type msconfig and then press enter or OK. Then click the services tab and then click the service column header to arrange the services in the alphabetical order. Then look for the Windows search service and untick it and then click apply. Then click OK and then click restart. Once the computer is restarted, as you can see, all the icons even have come back. And as you can see, all the folders are loading pretty fast, much faster than the previous one. Even I can play movies, I can see all the thumbnails, everything is visible as it was before. So I hope this has helped you. If it has, please leave a like and also subscribe to Gadget Kada for more such videos. So until next time, bye bye. For more such videos, subscribe to Gadget Kada, press the subscribe button and then press the bell icon to get all our notifications.